right, well, jumping into the kitchen right now, thank you very much, Nick Hammer. Now, plant-based foods, those are the dishes that's the order of the day here on your Feel Good Breakfast Show. And with a host of tasty ingredients readily available, a winter warmer isn't that hard to whip up. Now, served as a side dish or even a main course, these hashtag for the love of winter Mediterranean stuffed butternut boats with yogurt dressing are the perfect way to make a healthy eating very, very easy and delicious as well. And Anel Potgieter joining us in the studio this morning to show us how to make these little boats with flavor. Hello, Anel.
Hello, Ewan.
Gaan het, Anel?
Goed en jy?
Good, good, good. Can't complain.
Jy lyk soos 'n swart skaapie volg.
Little black sheep. No, but I'm actually good. All right, I'm good. I'm not the naughty guy.
Oh, you're not the naughty guy.
Not the naughty guy today. But we are putting together this, which absolutely delicious, flavorful, and plant-based, which we love.
Absolutely. So we're going to start with butternut. So you must first preheat your oven at 118. Prepare your pan like that with a bit of baking paper. Then you scoop the pips out. And you put it in your baking pan and you bake it for about 40 minutes at 180.
Yes.
So that it's sag is.
Butterscorsie.
Yeah, butterscorsie. But what I also like to do is take the pips and bake them on the sides as well.
Really?
So that dit ook kan gebruik eventually for a crunch.
Oh, wow. So use everything.
Yes.
Okay.
So ons moet nou daai gaatjie vul.
Yes.
You see. So what ons nou het is brown rice, some brown rice.
All right.
I'm going to take some unpeeled tomatoes.
Okay, so we are using our Rhodes.
And I like that way they open these tins. It's lovely.
That's the thing. It's nice and convenient to open as well.
Don't stand the hele tijd.
Yeah, and it's also good to know. I mean, there's real tomatoes, packed full of flavor as well, and no preservatives, which is great as well. So you're really getting a healthy meal in.
It's really the best. And you know that cooked tomatoes like this has got more lycopene in, so it's actually better for cancer prevention. I don't know if you know that. Bit of useless information.
Really,
So we've got some olives in there. Yeah, lycopene. And then some capers.
All right.
I'm going to add some feta for some saltiness.
Well, that's butternut and feta always marries very well together.
Yeah. And we're going to about a tablespoon of the paste, just for that intense tomato flavor.
All right.
I'm going to add that. And then all you do, so it's just a mixture through.
And the nice thing is using your Rhodes quality tomato and also the paste, I mean, it's all readily available, so you don't have to do anything really to finish it off.
Yeah.
So there's no extra baking,
She skipped it, and then I'm just going to add a bit of salt and pepper over it.
All right.
And you bake it for 15, 20 minutes. I'm going to so maak. And a bit of peper oorsit.
Yep, your seasoning.
Pop that in the oven for about 25 minutes.
Yeah.
15 to 25 minutes.
Okay. And it is middle of the week, so it's a very quick go-to recipe, healthy for the entire family as well. Now, if you want to get your hands on the recipe, you can go check it out on our website, expressoshow.com, or you can SMS the keyword Rhodes to 33728. That's Rhodes to 33728 to get your hands on the ingredients list and a link to the recipe. Right.
Hier is 'n bietjie yoghurt, bietjie cinnamon sap en bietjie dill.
Alright.
So what you're going to do, you're going to drizzle dit. Kan ek bietjie nader aan jou?
Kom nader. I do have a nice fluffy jacket on this morning, so yeah.
Add that a bit over there, and I'm going to be a bit more generous over there. And we just top it off with a bit of pomegranate.
Those jewels.
Those red jewels.
And how is that, eh?
And it's a full, complete meal. You don't eat any meat. It is delicious and it's plant-based.
Perfect. Yep. And I love the fact that it was quick and easy and this is very healthy as well.
Yes.
Perfect. Dankie, Anel. Absolutely. You almost wanted to say something there, did you?
Ja, nee, ek gaan maar liever niks sê vanoggend. Ek wil uit die moeilikheid bly.
Stay out of it. But she's going to be back in the Cunning Hotline in just a bit. Stick around for that. It is a Wednesday after all. Now, the keyword is Rhodes. SMS that to 33728. Now, the Rhodes Quality hashtag for the love of winter competition is here. And you stand the chance to win one of 6 5,000 Rand weekly prizes and a chance at the 100,000 Rand grand prize. That is a massive prize. Now all you have to do is share a picture and a recipe of your Rhodes Quality winter dish with that hashtag for the love of winter on the Rhodes Quality Facebook or Instagram page. Now those entries are open until the 16th of August, so not that much time left. And after that, celebrity chef Zola Nene will pick the two winning entries who will battle it out for the grand prize. Remember, those T&Cs do apply. You can visit rhodesquality.com to find them.
Nice.
Rhodes Quality, for the love of winter.